Morocco is my motherland. My parents are both from Morocco. But I grew up in the Netherlands. I'm still Moroccan, you know? There's just a lot of traditional things that people held on to that you can still see. And you never know, maybe someday it's gonna all change. But for now, you can still like experience that people hold on to their culture in Morocco. And that's a really important thing.
Take one.
Charge yourself, eat some snails.
Grab a toothpick.
Brazil, man.
Come on, don't be good. It's not that bad, man.
That sounds pretty good.
I could eat this every day.
Sometimes.
Back to my country anytime I can. Just relax. I'm a Dutch Moroccan. It's just great to be here.